Right, so I'm about to show everyone how to avoid the Riverwood toll. And just like that, you get straight past it.